strike.
Instead, I'm awakened not 10 minutes later by this cacophonous madness. I expect an explanation, and it had best be good. How? How did this happen? My precious merchandise set free! It's unacceptable! Rest assured, I'll have the heads of those responsible. But first we clean up this mess. Seal the fort. Kill any who try to escape. I don't care if they be one of us or one of them. To approach the gate is to be made a corpse. Am I understood?
Thank you.
name's Hayden Kenway. You don't know me, but I believe the two of you are well acquainted.
I made a promise to you, Silas, one I intend to keep.
What happens now?
We wait. And not for very long, I suspect.
It's been several weeks now since we freed the Mohawk prisoners from captivity. I had hoped their leader might make contact, but there's been only silence. My men grow restless. They want to know what comes next, and I do not have an answer. Lee alone remains active, pursuing leads, however slight. He stalks the city streets and scouts the bordering woods, hopeful that he might make contact with one of those we saved. There was a woman there that night. It was she who helped the others to safety. If we can find her, I believe I'll have my answers. So, I watch and wait, hopeful that my true mission might finally begin. Charles, any luck finding our mystery woman?
Word is she's been stirring up trouble just outside the city in a town called Lexington.
Well, then that's where we begin our search. I'll meet you there.
you found her?
She's made camp not too far from here.
Excellent. Well, the sooner we're done, the sooner we can get out of this cold.
I'm afraid I have some bad news, sir.
Oh?
Braddock is insisting I return to service under him. I've tried to beg off, to no avail.
No doubt he's still angry about losing Pitcairn. To say nothing of the shaming we gave him. Do as he asks. In the meantime, I'll work on having you released.
I'm sorry for the trouble.
Not your fault.
We're too late.
Fire's only just been snuffed. Snow recently disturbed. She's close.
Onyx.
These tracks are fresh. They must be hers. It seems she took to higher ground. Out of the snow and into the trees. Before he grows suspicious.
What, sir?
But nothing. Go.
Stop running. I only wish to talk. I am not your enemy. Please just hear me out. Cast woman, only let me speak. Enough of these.
So slow.
Sorry.
What do you want?
Well, your name, Owan.
I'm Gadzi Zio.
Pleased to meet you. Gadzi.
Just call me Zio.
Dio.
Zio.
Zio.
Now tell me, why is you here? Where did you get this?
From an old friend.
I've only seen such markings in one other place.
Where?
Well, it is forbidden for me to speak of it.
I saved your people. Does this mean nothing to you? Look, I am not the enemy.
Close to here, there is a hill. Meet me there, and we'll see if you speak the truth. That town holds soldiers who seek to drive my people from these lands. They're led by a man known as the Bulldog.
Edward Braddock.
You know him?
He's no friend of mine.
Every day, more of my people are lost than men like him.
Then I suggest we put a stop to it. Together.
What do you propose?
That we kill Edward Braddock. But first, we have to find him.
I don't trust you.
I know. Wait here. A Mohawkman is likely to raise suspicions, if not muskets.
This is hardly the first time I've been amongst your people. I can handle myself.
I hope so. Can't stand being quartered there. The endless crashing of the waves, the sting of the salt in the eyes, and the goddamn gulls shrieking and shitting everywhere.
You're sure that's where we're going?
Aye. The Bulldog's putting together another expedition.
That's what they're calling him now. Expeditions.
Aye. Smart too. Slap a fancy name on something and all evil is excused. sequence you're readying to move in our positions. Wonder what Braddock intends to do about it. He's already left for the advance camp. I'll wager our little holiday here is just about ended. We'll be marching south before week's end.
Oi! Where are you going, Pally?
Me?
No, the other cock, Robin.
Well, I was listening.
Oh? And now?
Well, now, I'm going to feed you your teeth.
And you were worried I was going to be the problem?
It wasn't necessary. Thank you.
We should move on. Meet me at Braddock's camp when you're ready. Use a snowstorm to mask your approach. Having second thoughts?
Hardly. But I'll have to approach this carefully.
Go on then. I'll keep watch from here.
I can hide in that cart.
Thank you.
cannons are like to cause trouble. Perhaps I could sabotage them.